it's time to see how scum creates. In 1986, the term scum was first used by Mr. Takeuchi and Mr. Nonaka in their groundbreaking paper called The New Product Development Game. They borrowed the name from the game of rugby to state the importance of working as a team in complex product development. Sutherland and Schaubert jointly presented a paper describing the Scrum framework at the Business Object Design and Implementation Workshop held as part of Object-Oriented Programming System Language and Application 95, the OPSLA 95, in Austin, Texas in 1995. In 2001, the Agile Manifesto is created. Shortly after that, Schaubert worked with Mike Bradley to describe the method in the book Agile Software Development with Scrum. Scrum's approach to planning the managing product development involves bringing decision-making authority to the level of operation properties and certainties. Schaubert with others founded the Scrum Alliance and set up the Certified Scrum Accreditation Series in 2002. In 2006, Sutherland created Scrum Inc. and continues to teach the Certified Scrum courses. Schaubert left the Scrum Alliance in late 2009 and founded Scrum.org, which oversees the parallel professional Scrum accreditation series. Since 2010, a published document called the Scrum Guide has been published and updated by Schaubert and Sutherland. It has been revised 5 times, with the current version being November 2017. For more details, please check the description box for details courses and some practice tests to prepare for the certification course. And please let me know any queries in the comment box. And if you like our content, please subscribe our channel for updated contents.